Mikey, congratulations. Win number two. A really, really confident boxing display by you, mate. You seem to be able to hit Ricky Starkey with whatever shot you wanted, whenever you wanted.
Yeah, I feel like I controlled it a lot in there, more the aggressor. Remember, we spoke after my debut, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
And I got that draw. I just weren't aggressive enough for her.
I thought you boxed beautiful, everything was perfect.
But no, and I fought it myself as well, didn't I? I actually agreed with you. And then when I watched it back, and I knew what you'd seen, you know, and then obviously I've gone on to that now and improved on it, so.
Well, I mean, Ricky's a guy who's fairly experienced. I think that was his 24th fight. Been on the circuit, on the road for quite a while. And he was coming for this fight for a win. I mean, this was not, he wasn't playing in there, he was coming here to win.
Yeah.
And he's probably naturally a bigger guy than you.
Uh-huh.
And with the day before weighing, he would have refueled and probably would have been a good.
He would have been nine.
He would have been 9.5 some plus easy there.
Yeah,
and he looked in good shape. But that movement of yours, not just it wasn't just head movement, it was lateral movement, your foot movement, your little, I think they call it check left hook. It was brilliant. Here he is, there's the man himself.
What's up?
Ricky?
You alright?
What did you think of his performance?
Oh, it was decent.
No, good kid, isn't
it? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know. Like I said, we haven't done this way for about 2 or 3 years, so maybe that might have an effect on us, but I don't know.
Well, I'm just saying, your punch selection and your movement was really, really good.
Yeah.
I was really impressed, mate, because, like we said, you was a little bit timid on your debut, and that didn't seem to be the case there. You controlled the fight quite well, but actually, on your back foot, the majority of it.
Yeah, well, we knew that. We had a game plan. We knew that he'd come forward, watched a few of him, you know, knew that he'd come forward and had to box on the back foot and push him back, and I think that's what we did, so.
How was Alex in?
Oh, he was buzzing.
Because I say to everyone, you guys, for me, is perfect student.
Yeah.
Because everything he's ever told you, you seem to go out and implement.
Yeah. Yeah. He always says that about me, Alex. He always says that I'm a good listener, even in the corner. When he's saying to throw stuff, I'm throwing whatever he's telling me.
Well, he believed in you that much that he made you the head coach of his amateur side, which you've had to relinquish at present to concentrate on your own journey.
Yeah.
Now this journey, you were in the Way Corner here today. You was in the Way Corner down in Birmingham, was it?
Yeah.
Where you picked up your first win.
Yeah.
Is that still because? You said you might have to go that way, you might have to go on the road.
Yeah, because we always said that, didn't we, because I always struggled to sell tickets. I knew that I'd always struggle to sell tickets, and I knew I always would, so the plan was to go on the road and rack up the wins, not go in there just for a payday, you know, just go in there for beat people, you know, and that still is the plan, you know.
I presume that must be a lot more realistic to you after these two wins that you've just picked up.
Yeah.
Because, like you say, you know, that fight, what you've just done now, you were unrecognisable from your debut.
Yeah.
And like I say, it was a nice performance on there, but there was no spite or anything.
Yeah.
You had a really good game plan, and you went out there and you worked on it and pulled it off to perfection.
Yeah. I did. Did indeed.
Well, listen, congratulations.
Thank you.
Enjoy Christmas. Have a great new year. I'll be catching up with you back end of January, beginning of February, because hopefully we'll have some fight news. And
we've got some plans. So we have got some plans.
Right, well, listen, you take care. Have a good one.
You
congratulations,
too,
mate.
Thank you.
Mikey, take care.
For all boxing info, news and latest interviews, amateur and pro, across the north, click and subscribe. VIP Boxing Promotions. Also, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.